storm is over. Much damage was done. Lives were lost. Many homes are gone. The survivors will need a helping hand to help them through their troubled times. We'll show them love, the love of Jesus, the kind of love everyone should know. We'll show them love, the love of Jesus, the kind of love he has for everyone, the kind of love. This loss, there is still hope. We'll let them know they're not alone. Do what we can to ease their pain, to help them through their troubled times. We'll work real hard for all their needs. We'll pray with them so they can see. We work for Jesus, who is there for them, to get them through their troubled times. And we'll show them of Jesus.